Making puns has come back into fashion again. At least most of our friends perpetrate puns on us all the time. You know puns. Someone says, make a pun about a Japanese, and the answer is, don't give a chap an easy pun like that. Well, you figure this one out.
Some girls go in for autographs, and some for postage stamps, for china dogs and silver spoons and miniature lamps. But I've a different hobby. It's my real love affair. I collect underwear. My New York slip, my New York slip, it's the pride of my collection, you see. Other slips may be more daring, more suitable for wearing, but they're simply no comparing with my New York slip. My Boston slip was fancier and cost a great deal more. My San Francisco slip was, confidentially, a bore. My Texas slip was pleasant, but impractical at best, as were most of the rest. My New York slip, my New York slip, it's the most exciting slip that ever was. Other slips are overrated, but this one's never dated, and I still am fascinated by my New York slip. I've lacy slips and macy slips and slips of black chiffon, and slips that come off much more easily than they went on. I've daytime slips and evening slips and slips of every sort, even one just for sport. My New York slip, my New York slip, it is hard, I know, to make you understand. Time can never shrink nor fade it. I will never, never trade it. And I'm, oh, so glad I made it. My New York slip.